Any attempt to replicate yokai behavior would be ill-advised.
Komajiro?
What's up, brother?
Mama hasn't sent us a letter in ages.
Yeah, it's weird. Oh, no! Are you all right, Koma-san?
My heart's bouncing around like a brown pig's belly.
What's this? There's a note tied to it. And it's from our mama!
She always had the best aim.
I'll have to tell her that sending an email would be a whole lot less dangerous. Koma-san and Komajiro, I hope you boys are doing well. My doctor told me that I could use some exercise. He also said that I should join a gym, but the nearest one is in the city. So good news! I'll be seeing you two soon.
So, who is this gym feller?
A gym is an exercise club. People go there to get sweaty, and then they feel good afterwards.
How does sweating make you feel good? Komajiro, I have to go downtown.
But why?
Before my mama joins a gym club, I best make sure it's good enough for her sweat.
Country folk will try anything once. Today, Koma-san goes to the gym.
It's huge! I suppose a lot of city folks like to exercise. Well, here it goes. Hello!
Hey, hey, hey there, buddy!
Hey, hello there, ma'am. I'd like to go where folks get all sweaty and then feel good.
Sounds great. I'll get one of our most shredded trainers to show you around. He's just in there.
Oh. Oh.
My name is Flexi.
Well, my name is Komason. Howdy.
Yep, you're super squishy. If you do what I say, you'll be buff and tough. No guff.
Today's battle, tough trainer Flexi Flintstein versus Komason, all-around sweetheart.
Now show me what you've got.
Oh, this is easy.
You are supposed to run, son!
Sorry, Mr. Flexi.
Faster, faster, faster! Good, because that means you're warmed up. Oh! Is that ice cream I see?
Yep.
You just ran until you were sweaty. Why in the name of my mighty glutes would you eat that garbage?
Cause I like it.
Give me this.
Huh?
Eating sweet foods like ice cream will make your physiognomy feel terrible.
But my mouth feels good.
That means it's working. Now lift faster, more faster.
Father. All done.
Looks like I taught you well, huh, Koma-san? What are you doing, little mister?
Lifting weights made me hungry. So I went and bought some marshmallow treats. I got one for you, Mr. Flexi.
Give me that! Do you have any idea how long it will take to burn off those disgusting calories?
Not without my watch, I don't.
Come on, it's just like riding a horsey!
It's so good!
Yes, Koma-san, it is a good workout.
No, this is so good.
I don't believe it! You can't eat that thing in here!
Silly, I'm not eating. I'm just slurping.
Give me that. Hmm? I'm only gonna say this once more. You're drowning in bad food!
Boy, howdy, what a way to go!
Come on, move faster! Oh, just look at me! Oh, yeah! Bop, bop, bop!
All done.
I'm not surprised. That was pretty intense, little buddy.
Come and get it!
No.
Party time!
Oh! Haven't you learned anything?
Oh, I learned a heap, so I made food and brought along this here boy band as my way of saying thank you, Mr. Flexi.
Thank you!
Well, it's Mama's barbecue recipe. Real good eating. There's all manner of varmints. Yum!
Squirrel, give me more!
That was fun!
It was!
Let's do it again sometime.
Flexi sure knows how to get Deller into good shape.
Comasan wins!
Unexplained occurrences happen every day. But if you possess the Yokai Watch, you will have the amazing and rare ability to see the elusive yokai. Invisible, spirit-like entities responsible for life's daily annoyances. But beware. When a yokai enters your life, things will never be quite the same.
Long-haired music! Oh, yeah!
This yokai.
Come on out, my friend! Corrin! Rockcraft! Yokai metal, there you are!
Wrath! Why you mooks bugging me?
We need a real tough guy to teach this purple-haired punk a lesson. That noisy little brat is ruining the neighborhood.
Oh!
Paradiddle, paradiddle!
Listen up, Junior! This is my turf! Say bye-bye! Oh, you don't look so bad!
Keep your hair to yourself!
Oh, no, you didn't!
Oh, yes, I did!
Aw, that guy just won't quit.
You back off!
Ruff Raff needs to find his weak spot, or else he can't be beaten!
You know, you're pretty cool for a brat.
Back at ya!
I wanted to see them fight!
That green goof did the same thing last time!
Why do I keep summoning him?
Hey, wanna go for a ride?
Aces! Rip it and rip it!
Let's go!
Some noise canceling.
Bring it on, Cat.
Get my paws up now.
Oh, high-sided.
You're mean.
Huh?
All right.
Yeah?
What's with that?
How odd. He needs those tacky sunglasses to feel like a real tough guy.
Loudly!
We need a yokai who can steal those sunglasses. How about Peck Pocket?
Looks like I was right.
Yeah, for once.
La-dee-da! So long, suckers!
Peck Pocket, go steal that fake tough guy's glasses!
Like I say, what's yours is mine! What's mine is mine!
Leave me alone!
Mine, mine is mine! Mine!
No, it's mine! I want my glasses!
There, tough guy.
Oh, even when he cries, he gives me a headache.
That hurt my feelings.
Here you go, Rory. But I gotta warn you, if you bug us again, we'll take them back.
I understand. And I'm sorry.
Your medal.
But there's a problem. There's no way I can stop making noise. It's who I am!
Some yokai simply can't change.
Yeah, Rory. You know, it's too bad you can't find a place where it's okay to be obnoxiously loud.
Yeah, I know.
Well, there's a place that's louder than a tub full of wet cats.
La-dee-da rocks!
What? He's so cool.
I can't hear you.
Looks like he fits in at the club. Sounds like it, too.
Perfect. A whole building full of people who like loud noise.
Hey, let's go in and dance.
Beg pardon?
Paradiddle, turn it up!
Principal Singer.
This is a big chance for you to make a good impression.
Yeah, maybe he'll remember your name.
Yeah. I am Nate Adams. Hello.
Oh, my. Do you need help?
Please. My name is Nate Adams.
Do be more careful, Norman.
Well, you tried, but you really need to be more careful.
But it was buckled.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
What a mess!
Good morning.
Okay, this is just nuts. There's got to be a yokai around here.
Well, it's much more likely that your school is full of clumsy kids.
Handle! Handles?
These guys.
Don't you ever listen, Whisper. I mean, I just said their names.
Yes! I do remember. Yokai Little Pinky.
Try Pandle, Mr. Know-It-All.
What I mean to say is that when Little Pinky, I mean Pandle, is around, people become careless.
So it's reading books because no one buckled up their backpacks?
But why are they all at my school?
You should ask your Pandle friend, Nate. You know, the one who embarrassed you in an earlier episode.
Yeah, that guy owes me one.
Come on out, my friend! Colin Pandle! Yokai Metal, do your thing!
Summoning Brave! Sumo Shave, Flavor and Grave!
So many of you guys are hanging out here. It's ruining my school.
Excuse me? How can you not know that today is Pandemonium?
Did you say Pandemonium?
Once a year, we all get together to cause maximum carelessness. There's meetings, a karaoke contest, and best of all, we get to make people careless for one day.
Sounds fun, said no one ever.
But why would you want to do it here?
Someone thought this would be a good place.
Guess what?
You're the venue scout?
Caught me. I had so much fun here last time, I wanted to come back.
Come on, you're wrecking everything.
Gee, I'm sorry, Nate, but it's in full swing.
You know, this is getting really annoying.
And I thought one was too many.
But come on, there's gotta be a way to end this thing early.
Trust me on this. No one will leave until after the fireworks.
Fireworks? Okay, then go set them off, and everyone goes home!
Only the fireworks captain can do that.
No problem. I'll just go and have a talk with him. Uh-oh.
Why are my books on the ground?
Careless!
Lunch committee?
So, when is lunch again?
Maybe this way.
Let's go.
He's in charge of the music. Where could that fireworks captain be?
World.
Cheese committee?
This one's the head news reporter.
But what is head news anyway?
So smart. Leave this here and it won't spill.
Genius.
Let's find him.
Nate?
It would appear that some careless acts are far more tragic than others.
I'm only gonna say this once! Let's pretend this didn't happen!
Guys, what is this?
Golf coach? IT chief?
Fish trainer? Committee? Committee?
So many Pandles!
Nate! Huh? I've been looking for you! Come on! Hurry!
Where to?
My friends, want to meet the human who led us to this fun place?
pandemonium is finally over.
And everything will be back to normal.
Which means that Principal Singer still doesn't know my name.
そんなこと